Beijing Hyundai published close-up photos on the Chinese social media network Weibo, which show an edgy design similar to that of the Tucson. Intricate vertical headlights and cylindrical taillights set it apart from the compact crossovers it is widely known for. Although technical specifications have not been revealed by Hyundai, this was indirectly announced when the Mufasa was homologated by China's Ministry of Industry and Information Technology.